going to do a hummingbird dance. It's a cute little hummingbird move you can do, and any kind of dance you want, especially a kind of bird dance if you're doing a weird bird dance.
I love it. You're the coolest. I love your hummingbird dance. Thanks for showing it to me.
Today, Raquel and I are going to have the opportunity to sit down and design together. We'll work with the body form a little bit, maybe do some pinning and cutting, and really try together to create something that will be wonderful to be able to sell so that we can have an outfit again that will go to benefit some other child that has a childhood disease. So we wanted our business to be a social business that could help other people, and so we created it with that intention. When we have, you know, someone like Raquel who I'm gonna work with today, or Millie in the past, or Cammie and Phoebe, it's those moments that make me keep at what I do. But the second we go to the photo shoot and we dress those little girls and it all comes together on a human being, then it takes it away from just being fabric and cloth to something that enriches the little girl's life, because when they put it on and they twirl and they smile and they look down and they feel pretty and feel, you know, different, then that just makes me so happy. And to see it all come together on a human being is what's so rewarding to me.